Hello everybody, this is Havoc. Welcome back to part 2 of our Great War mod for Napoleon Total War, playing as Great Britain. This is, of course, the World War I overhaul mod for Napoleon Total War. For those of you who aren't quite sure what the Great War means exactly, picking up where we last left off, we started, secured some things, kind of built up our armies and whatnot, and we actually had the perfect opportunity here as Germany reached out and took Brussels, so we besieged it, they attacked us at the end of the episode, and we eventually won that battle, winning Brussels, and we decided to liberate it. Now, that is the last time I will do such a thing, because I still have my own objectives. One of these things has objectives right here. So we need, do we need to own that? Oh, hope we didn't need to own that. Huh. Interesting. Okay, so we need to hold 20 regions. I don't think I have to own it, to be honest. But we will see. Let's see, I probably need to make sure that I open diplomatic relations with them. Good. And then we're going to go ahead and move into Germany. Or near enough to it. We are going to go ahead and try to take Strasbourg. And we are going to end that. So, as I found out, each month takes 2 turns to get through. So we have until December of 1918 to capture 14 more regions.
Will it be hard?
Excuse me. Absolutely. But I think we'll be okay. I need to probably worry about conscripting another army. I guess it will depend on a lot of things. Okay, France. Need to see if I can change the unit thing. I wonder if I have it on limited or if I have watch AI on full. I don't know, we'll have to see. Russia's taking attrition in the north. I believe Italy still hasn't technically joined the war yet. I think I may even have a trade agreement with them, so keeping them out of the war may help us. Their offer's a peace treaty. How do I... No. Sorry. They're scared of me. Safe path found. Having flown many missions, the pilot of the aircraft is now able to fly in routine reconnaissance mission along routes where the risk is being minimized. Okay, that's good. Let me see. Game settings. Show CPU moves. I do want to show CPU moves. I just want it to be limited. Huh. Well, it looks like we're going to have to deal with it. Let's go after Strasbourg. We are now deep in enemy territory. I'm going to merge those 2 units. And what do our financials look like? Oh, income next turn. 4,800. Okay, we are good with that. So I think I'm going to recruit another army. What does this get me? Ooh, the Mark II female tank. Interesting. Trench gunners, Somerset infantry, volunteers,
Lahore infantry. We won't worry. Oh, goodness.
I won't worry about that just yet. Let's see. We could. Do we have any artillery? We don't have artillery. How can we get some artillery in here? Mounted infantry, gunners, snipers. Ooh, snipers. I bet those would be pretty good. I don't know. Apparently, we can't really get artillery. At least not yet. So let's go ahead. Let's see. Somerset. Infantry. They have a really good range. Oh, but so do these guys. These guys have a really good range. I'm just looking. Melee attack. So they don't want to get hit. Go there. And then for these guys, I just want to... That's kind of like my core line. We could do volunteers. And then we could get some rifle cav. Nah, we'll go... like that. So two turns, can't recruit anyone else at that rate. Three turns. Okay. So in three turns we'll have half an army, almost. Otherwise, we'll just keep these guys. They are doing quite well. We'll end the turn. Oh, I forgot about trade ships. Awesome. So we are now in three of the trade positions. Hopefully that will bring in quite a bit of income. I need to build some more ships, though. I'm not going to lie, as frustrating as it was in, I think it was Rome 2 when they started it, where you couldn't have individual units creeping out, it is very nice. Because, like, I'm looking at this right now and seeing all those individual units, and it bugs me. It bugs me very hard. Oh, look at that. Yeah, those two places really helped bring in some income. So let's focus on that a little bit. And honestly, I forgot about all these other places. In terms of building other units, just flat out forgot about it. Okay, so we have transport ship. We have cargo ships. Only build two. Let's build small barracks. Small barracks. Let's go ahead and build a training facility. We'll be good there. Now, it appears that Germany has taken the Rhymes. So we're going to come over here. We're going to try and take it back. Hopefully we can get it before the French do. That would be quite nice. Anywhere else that can level up? Nope, but we should be making quite a bit next turn. To an extent, we do need to move quicker than we are moving. Again, I need to hold 14 regions in, every... So there's 24 turns. We've got about 60 or 70 turns. So I feel like that's the smart thing to do. The French are going after Strasbourg. Italians are still chilling. Alright, we are getting quite a bit of money. I do enjoy it. A building constructed. A shopping center. They are dropping themselves. Recruitment of Australian light cav. What about over here? I know you've got some trade ships going on. Four turns left. You know what? Let's actually build a couple more. There. And I don't know why I went down south that way. Please say we can reach this. We can. I think we're going to starve them out. They got 5 turns. Combat engineers, armed citizens, rifle battalions, and light howitzers. I don't really know that I want to fight in the city just yet. So we're going to besiege them just a few turns. We have the French over here who can take any armies for the time being. That are over there. We can repair this dude. And aside from that, there's not a whole lot else that we can do in terms... I do want to do autonomy to an extent, but I don't know that I do... If that makes sense. Where is it? Government policies. There we go. I mean, everyone is chilling. They're not happy, but they're not sad. And I don't see a reason to change that at this point in time. We've got ourselves a little army. Just a couple of Lahore infantry, enough to hold off a small army should a small army attack us. We're not even at the point where Italy's in the war yet, so I don't want to bring... Wow! I don't want to bring anyone down into the Mediterranean, into Italy. Now what I could do is I could use an army and get into Austria-Hungary, but I don't even want to do that at this point. I want to push back the German Empire and see what happens. Construction of small barracks, that's good. Recruitment of all of those guys and... Oh, nice, a light carrier, forgot about that. Trait gained experience. That's awesome. You're going to sit in here. So we have Somerset Infantry, which obviously have decent range and high accuracy. Now we need to recruit guys that have a much higher range, so like 155. We could get some of these. We're going to get the King's African Rifles. We have 2 Australian light horse. Rifle infantry. Morale 10. Yeah, we'll get a couple more Lahore infantry. And then I'm actually wanting to get a couple units of rifle. And a couple more units of horse. That should be pretty good.
They hide behind women's skirts.
Do they want to... willing to surrender? Nope. Okay. Then we'll just kill them. Until I have a supporting army, I'm not going to just go in there and try and take them out. Know what I mean? I'll starve them out a little more. They're just going to break out and do their own little thing. Oh my word. Who are these guys? Picard Rebels? Building constructed. Port District. I like it. What does this do? Interesting. Research and tech, where are we at? We got 6 more turns until we've researched rail centralization. Trait gained, experienced. Well, that's good. Okay, so I think... I wish I could see the settlement. think if we could take these guys. I mean, we really outnumber them. Let's assault it. We're going to do it. Defender Raphael Mannheimer. So this will be a city siege, which means we will have to fight in the streets. Okay, so how do we want to do this? Where are their troops? You get German Empire, you got your 1st Regiment, 9th Regiment of Artillery. They had two of those, so there's another one somewhere. There it is. And then you got your 4th Regiment of Old Rifle. I'm going to push... I'm going to push a couple units to go take some key structures. And then we'll kind of move in from there. I'm going to use all three of these guys in one group. My general is going to come over here. Only have one unit of howitzers. I guess they got wrecked last turn. I don't quite remember. Okay, where's this other? Okay, he's over there. We're gonna mix and match some units. Do you have to be in the big mode like that? So I don't see anyone else like it. Oh well, we'll get it figured out. I think we'll be good for now. General Staff. Okay, so we're gonna push hard to get, what, 3 buildings? We got 3 buildings to get, so let's move. Move into here. Move there. And move there. I've got my 3 horsemen. And I've got these dudes that I'm actually going to try to get into this farmhouse. If we can.
We have taken the buildings, huh?
That wasn't hard. These guys appear to be retreating. Again, if we could take a couple of these buildings, that'd be really, really handy for us. Ow. Well, they just wrecked half of our artillery.
All hope is lost, sir. This battle is almost done.
Why? I don't understand. So what if our... artillery, light howitzers come go retreat. That doesn't make a lick of difference. Get into it.
We have taken the buildings, huh?
Good. Please run. Well, now that we've taken these buildings, they can really start firing at them, giving us a pretty good strategic advantage. We're going to get this guy into here. There we go. You're shooting your own troops, guys. There we go. quit shooting. Take him out.
We have taken a building, sir.
Good. You're not going to shoot at me. So we're going to hit you in the back. I know these aren't melee cav, but I'm using them as melee cav. Because they will retreat. Combatant losing slightly. Well, screw that. Let's pull back. Let's pull back then. I say, chaps, do as I tell you. Let's get into here. It's a random train just in the middle of nowhere. Smokestacks and all. Get into that place. There we go, they got expelled out of there. Let's get a couple more troops in here. They're routing. Those guys should route eventually. These artillery are getting wrecked, so they'll be done with. Now all we need is these last units to route, and we'll be good.
We have taken a building, sir.
There we go. That's it. That's it. Right? In the battle. Heroic victory. We still lost way more than we should have. Lots of friendly fire. Yeah, like 160. 160 friendly fire. That was stupid. We're going to peacefully occupy. We are going to do that. And our army, we could actually replenish these guys. So sweet. Very nice. Very nice. Moderate replenish rate, I'll take it. We're not going to go after these guys just yet, because maybe France will. Maybe, for us. Doubt it, but you never know. Infrastructure, can't really do anything with these guys right now. Change building type, I don't want to change building type. What would I change? Oh, I see. Oh, okay. Didn't even know I could do that. What about you boys? Factories? You gotta get us a bit of wealth. I'm all for it. Let's end the turn again. Ally attacked. Aggressor Romania. We will enter on the side. Huh. Oh, here we go. Okay. We will enter on the side of the alliance. Hmm. The French, they actually seem to be doing quite a bit. Battle deployment. Oh, wow, so they will come at us. Sure. They have dragoon. Oh, wow, they have a lot of dragoons. They have old conscript battalions. This is going to be a crappy battle. Really crappy battle. Oh, we're playing on the plains, too. Okay, so with us playing on the plains, what sucks is that we have two sets of light howitzers. We're going to need to push them. And push them pretty hard. But for the time being, we're going to... Oh no, come on. You're going to go right here. There we go. That's your first group. I am actually going to draw a couple of lines at an angle. Just like that. And a couple of lines over here. There we go. That will give us at least somewhat of a defensive position. And then I can actually use a couple of these guys. Let's move them over here. Just to really give them a pickle. Just to confuse them, and to confuse myself. Okay, so they have quite a few Picard rebels and dragoons. I'm hoping we'll be able to take them on pretty easily, though. Let's certainly hope so. Let's start the battle. Where's he at? He's all the way over there. Excuse me. 5 and ready. Actually, what I really want to do is go after those dragoons. Once the dragoons are dead, I'm then going to go after them with the rest of my cav. Here it comes. Don't snipe my artillery. Stop it. Just stop it. Come on. Land somewhere good. There we go, let's go after their general. They're laying heavy artillery on this dude. Oh, well, there goes one of them. Come on, something land. Even fire, bro. There we go. I don't think anything's landing. don't think anything's landing. This will be a very long episode. We're not going to do anything. We're not going to stop until this battle's over with. Look at that. Look at those volleys. Look at that. He's like, oh yeah. He's playing that guitar. You're getting wrecked, son. We're getting more units coming into the fray. You're actually going to hold back. I'm not going to have you fire, because you're going to fire on your own troops. Here we go. They're routing. I figured this battle would be decently easy since they're just rebels. But I just wanted to make sure. It never hurts to be overzealous. Got the dragoons finally coming in. The days of the square formation are over with, so let's just hope we can take on their cav. We're actually going to plug this hole up with them. With my cav, sorry. Theirs are getting wrecked, though. Look at that. Look at that massacre. That's right. Run away. They're getting destroyed. You know what? Let's go ahead and move these guys up. And I'm actually going to move these guys up as well. Very well done, guys. Very well done. Very well done. They're almost there. They're almost there. I don't think their range is quite as far as ours. Oh, man. Gotta remember, this is still the day, the days where we kinda still used huge cav charges, and while, it wasn't super common to still do block formation, because people realized it was retarded. They still did engage in that style of warfare. Absolutely destroyed. I mean, we are taking little to no casualties. We're taking some, don't get me wrong. But it's nothing compared to what they're facing. We're actually going to push back over there. We're going to move up. We need to make these guys rout. It's to the point now where that's what's going to happen. So we need to make them completely rout in order to be at our most effective. They're going to move up and get in that crossfire. Absolutely gorgeous. We have a couple of units of routing? Surely not. No, we don't. We're going to move these guys up a little bit. Move them up just a little more. Maybe move them up a little more. We're going to move these guys back up again. Why are they not in range? Get all of those artillery in range. Their general's routing. That's good news for us. And by George, let's go ahead and get our general in the mix. Get him some chevrons, eh? Yeah, those guys are dead. Let's see. There's basically just the artillery left. Sir, a nice little cal charge.
Sir, our general is under attack.
No, he is attacking. Jolly well done, chap. Go after the rebels. Just waiting on this unit to rout. In the battle, heroic victory. How many people did we lose? It can't have been too terribly much. Okay, I was like, we didn't lose that many. So we lost 250. Man, we got to work on friendly fire. I know it's just an aspect of the game. But still. I mean, we should not have 120 friendly fire. Just shouldn't happen. Recruitment. Alright, so we got more troops on the way. We're just going to set up there. We got everyone except for this guy. Awesome. So we pretty much almost have a full stack. And what's going on here? We got one more turn there. And we got two more turns there. We are going to go out with our army. Crush them. And auto-resolve. We lost 430. This thing is a little ridiculous. I don't think we would have lost that many, but we were able to secure that for now. So guys, that will be the end of part 2. We took Reims, Picardy, Champagne, whatever you want to call it. And one step further, we now have another settlement. I don't even want to call them a settlement. I guess it would just be a city. Next turn, we may even support our allies over here. We're not going to push into Switzerland because they are neutral, of course, but we will continue to push very hard into these territories. What I don't understand is this is France. I wish we could see our allies' territories. They are moving in quite harshly into the north, and so we got to hurry up and work on our objectives. Yeah, we got 13 more. That's all we need to worry about. Britain, we don't have very much prestige at all. But good thing this is not a prestiged base victory. So I hope you guys enjoyed the part. If you did, give it a thumbs up. If you haven't already, hit that subscribe button. I hope you are enjoying watching me play this game. I am having fun playing it. Follow me on Twitch, Twitter, and Facebook. This is Havoc, and I am out of here. Peace!